and find it. So he went back and came down. I didn't find it. I said, oh, hey.
$395.
So he scanned it and he goes, oh, he goes, wow, look, it's on sale. It's even less. And I said, yeah, I looked. And I said, 103 and whatever it was. I said, damn, I wish I had a coupon for this, man. I should have looked it up, man. I could have gotten it cheaper. Man, I mean, it's no frills, but I wanted what it got. With this, the optical out, which is for sound. Because if I decide not to use that sound bar with that TV in the room, you know that TV is pretty damn loud. You can put it with this one. And it also has the three HDMI in. Which I think that streamer box should have it. And I should have a cable up there, so I'm not a way to go to grandma's house to get one, because I should have at least two up here from Radio Shack. And it has the component video. And I think that's it. I don't think it has any more. And then the USB was important to me. I don't know if it has audio out. But even if it doesn't have all the regular audio out, it's got to the cable, and I could just order another one online.
So what's going to happen?
$25.
You're going to have to go to my room and pick it up.
Yeah, it's my thing. What are you going to do?
You're going to have to go after work. Because